Remember, life has no schedule. Don't feel bad if you are not married by a certain age. It doesn't matter if you go back to school for a degree at 50. Unless they pay your mortgage, nobody cares how old you were when you bought a house. Some of the most successful people on the planet were much more older than you when they started to work. The fact is that you are the only person who knows when you are or aren't ready to take a certain step, if you ever chose to take it at all. Social pressure disappears when you realize that all of this is made up and we are all on the different paths. Give yourself the permission and freedom to live life on your timeline. That's the only one that really matters.